93 WKYS KISS.
Through KYS, Yarborough and People's Don't Stop the Music. Sorry, but we got to let you know what's happening around the world and nation, and the man to do that, well, they're lining up at your door to get their palms read, aren't they, Joe? What is this?
If I charge, I can make a fortune, but I...
Yeah,
I
get a little business going in the newsroom there between guests. All right. 550, here's Joe.
50 degrees right now, very windy outside, so bundle up if you're heading out. Food prices down, energy prices up. It translates into a January increase in the consumer price index of 0.7%. That's the lowest nationwide in 5 months. Here in the Washington area, we fared a bit better. Consumer prices rose 1.4%. but economists say inflation will get worse again. Don't look for any speedy construction to complete the 101-mile metro rail system. Transportation Secretary Drew Lewis told metro officials today he can't promise any federal funds. The meeting with Lewis was called by Virginia Senator John...